Okay. So now we're getting to the lecture. It's a lot easier to upload these videos as like small little snippets instead of like one massive long video. Okay, so we're doing a review of lecture four. What did we do last week? 2D motion, right? With the kinematic equations. All right. Oh, the worksheets. Printer had a jam. Okay. I'll let you guys look at this. I'm gonna go run and seriously hope that the printer figured itself out.